What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Yesterday I posted a video about BlueStacks. Now, BlueStacks is an Android emulator, and this lets you play Android games on your computer. I'm gonna try Pixel Gun 3D, okay, because I want to show you something. Let's go to mini games. I want to show you how to configure this for playing games. I'm gonna set this on easy and let's start it. Yeah, I already completed this, so let's start from level 1. Skip the intro. Okay, so I'm going to right click to enable my mouse. Okay. Right there. And shoot that guy over there. Okay. Hopefully I'm safe here. Maybe I'm not safe. I need to go somewhere safe so I can configure this. I want to show you how to configure it. The bathroom, a safe place. Okay, so maybe not the bathroom. Somewhere high, where the zombies cannot get me. I don't think there's anywhere safe here. Oh, okay, on top of that tractor. Let's see if I can get on top of that. Can I get on top of this? Oh, they can climb stuff, son of a gun. So let's reset this keyboard. Okay, there we go. Now we have nothing. So if I exit this now, go save, you can see that I can't move anymore. And let's bring out our D-pad. Okay, let's drag this to our controller here. Shave it, right click. And you can see that now I can move back and forth. Just like that. Let's drag our shooting game controller. And now we can control the camera with the mouse. Actually, if you press this button here, it will shoot. Okay. Reload. Oh, I'm out. Let's see. Let me just drag this here. Now for jumping, we're gonna want a spacebar, so let's click here. Spacebar. For grenades, we're gonna use E. For reload, we're gonna use R. Now to enable the controllers, you need to right click, I meant. He shoots, move. Jump works. To select other guns, you can click here. So let's fix that. This is going to be 1. This is going to be 2. Yeah, just the position of this here. This will be 3. This will be 4. This will be 5. And this will be 6. There we go. Oops, I got an extra one there. What else? Am I missing anything? I don't think so. I think that's it. So let's save this. And let's go kick some ass. Let's see. Let's go find that zombie. Where is your zombie? Where are your zombie? So now you can see that you can play FPF games that were meant for Android on your PC. And there's a lot of free games for Android. So let's go find the bus. I got no bullet. Well, I got the second gun. See, all I have to do now is just press 2 and I can bring out my gun. Just like that. Now I just need to find the bush. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Oh no, I have to reload. Oh yeah, let me try reload. I haven't tried that. It works fine. Let's try grenades. E. Good night, sleepy. Oh, that didn't hit him. Only got 1? Yes, I only have 1. Let me try the sword. the shotgun. Where's my sword? Number 3 is the sword. Stab. And let me try the gun. The heavy gun. Oh, I have another grenade. I have another grenade. Yeah, we're gonna kill him with a grenade. Grenade. Let's see. Goodbye, Mr. Anderson. I didn't hit him. Okay. Let's just shoot him. Wah, wah, wah. I'm playing in easy. I should try this on hard now. Yeah, let's try this on hard. Back. Hard mode. I can earn 3 coins. And we're gonna try level 2 because we already seen level 1. It's the cemetery. Okay, here we are. And let me just make this a full screen. Whoa, what's going on there? Okay, somebody's already attacking me. That's not even fair. I guess it's a hard mode. Suck on that. Hey, hey, what are you trying to do? Trying to jump scare me. Guess what? It is not going to work. Alright, let's see. I don't like that gun. It's too cartoony. I mean, this is a very cartoony game, but I want to pretend it's a Call of Duty or something. Just because I don't want to spend money. Let's see. Bit of a overkill. This is some sort of church. The priest is not here. Where is the priest? Where is she? He's hiding somewhere. Or maybe the spiders ate him. Let's see, I'm missing someone. Where is the last person? Where are you? You're not visible. Let's see. Oh! Stop trying to jump scare me. It is not going to work. I'm not Markiplier. Okay. I'm like Sparkman or something. Oh, somebody died. What happened to this guy? He has a picture. Cliche picture. Okay. Hey, what's up? Son of a. There you go. Mwahaha. One more. Just because this game is super addictive. It's so addictive. I should fix the screen. I'm not getting up. The bottom of the screen there. One more levels. So we can test out our stuff. Let's see. Let's switch to shotgun. Just because it's more fun. Shotguns make games more fun. Very, very fun. PG K-Gub or PG K-Gub. What is K-Gub? I have no idea. Shoot the zombies, spiders. Those zombies spit acid from their mouth for no apparent reason. They just do it, and I don't know if I like that. Okay, the game doesn't seem much harder, and I guess it's because it's meant for mobile devices. And I guess I realize it's hard to move with the touch screen controllers. But once you're using the oh, I'm out of ammo. Once you're using the keyboard and the mouse, it makes it extremely simple. I mean, easy. Yeah, I meant to say easy. I think I overused the word extremely simple. I'm going to copyright that or something. Trademark it. Shoot this guy. He dead. He was already dead, but he's dead again. He's deader. Can you say deader? I think you can. I mean, it's not a physical impossibility. You can say deader. More dead. I don't know. I think that's supposed to be Nemesis or something. I have no idea. I think they're trying to copy Resident Evil 3. Would you like die already? Let me see. Shotgun. Bring out the... Actually, we're gonna stab this guy. Yeah, yeah, let's just stab him. That's more fun. Stab. 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 And he died. Alright. Okay, so that's it, guys. You can see that the controllers work perfect. You can find a lot of Android games. You can play on your PC for free. This game is awesome. Actually, you can play multiplayer with this game. I should try that out now. Yeah, I should probably try it. There we go. Quit. Let me just try the multiplayer very quickly. See if we can pwn noobs. Yeah, remember, they're playing with the touchscreen controllers, which makes it harder to move. And I'm playing with the mouse. Now, I don't know if there are other people playing with BlueStacks, but yeah, let's see if we can pwn some people here. For example, this guy here, he died. Okay. Anyone highlighted in red are the bad guys. Let's see. This guy again. He's running away. He has a lot of health. Well, he's dead now. And I'm out of ammo. Five more people to kill. I just noticed that this is Nuketown from Call of Duty. I think they're poking fun of it. Flamethrower? How come I don't have a flamethrower? Ah, I crashed. Okay, did I mention this crashes a lot? He keeps crashing. It's not, well, it's not perfect, but it's still a lot of fun. Okay, guys, if you're not subscribed, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Smack the like button, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.